General Motors is recalling nearly all of its Cadillac Lyriqs. The all-electric SUV has problems with its braking system, which could result in a crash in some cases. It's affected more than 21,000 vehicles. According to the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, General Motors found the problem on their own after two minor accidents were reported. Owners will get letters if they're impacted by this specific problem.